in Hollywood. They can't have any more shows. They can't even have the Grammy show without these writers that are so important. That's why there are so many good television shows and movies that have been made in the last several years. Because these writers are so good and important. Jay Leno can't even have a show without his writers. When I watch his show, it doesn't really sound like there's writers. It kind of sounds like he doesn't even care what's coming out of his mouth. But they just put up the applause sign and people clap and laugh. Because we're all monkeys. I got to be on the Tonight Show. Would anybody notice if he did the show without the writers? Why is that guy even on TV? Where did he come from? Who made that decision? What is that fucking guy? There's a writer's strike in Hollywood. 2008. I'm not sure if I've really noticed a difference. It's not like anything good has come out of that town in many